Hi everyone, this is Master Yoo, US National DahnMuDo trainer. At this 10-minute routine training, we like to renew the sensation which you already stored in your body. By focusing more on your body, you may find more the energy sensation, and also you can feel the energy flows from the station to the each station. Okay, so first I'd like to guide you the simple energy response. So put your palms together. You can check on your palms. Simply press your fingertips slightly. Don't have to press too hard. You can start to feel the pulse from any fingertip. By focusing on any one of the fingertips, you start to detach your distraction in your brain, and your energy will more flows into your palms and fingertips. You may start to feel the other fingers as well. You may feel the now whole fingertips. Now we try to describe the different sensation on your center of the palms. We call this one Zhang Xin. Zhang is the palms, Xin is the sole. Sole of your palms. To feel that, you need to seal your palms. You do not have to use the external muscle too much. Just comfortably seal to your palms. Now you can remain the focus to feel different pulse. It's a much bigger pulse, and you can feel the little wave on your palms. Temperature rise, and you can feel your palms start getting warm. Wherever your focus goes on, blood will be traveled where you focus on. And as a result, you feel the warm temperature. That's what we feel right now. We call this one Xin Qi Hyul Zheng. Very important point. Wherever your concentration flows, the energy will be with it. And then also you feel the heat attraction. As a result, you feel power that will deliver you as a confidence. Okay, now slowly bring your palms down. I'd like to this time introduce the energy flows like wave. You know, the ocean's wave goes as a kind of the horizontal, but this energy meridian channel flows like a vertical wave. So our meridian channel is the usually meridian, as the word is lined with a vertical line. I'd like to have you feel from the armpit toward your palms. If you see our arms, when sun is landing on our arms, this part, sunny side, we call the yang channel. Yang channel is the energy is absorbed from the mother nature to us. The other part is the cookie shape when sun is landing on us. This shape channel is called the channel. Channel is the releasing channel. So now, while we do this sweeping exercise, you can feel the releasing energy from the organ of the heart and lungs. Okay, are you ready? Okay, don't get nervous. Very simple training. Put your fingertip under the armpit. And then simply you sweep quickly. Fingers should be open wide. Yes. And armpit, tuck your fingers in. Relax on your shoulder. Sweep. and try to wait to feel your palms. One. Now you use your knee bouncing a little bit while you sweep. Simple squat. Right. Some of you might quote that's the sensation already. After sweeps, the arm feels like a waving goes down toward your palms, inside from the armpit, elbow, forearm, and to your palms. Now, in order to increase the sensation, we will do the continuously a couple times. Ready? For your help, I'm gonna count a little bit. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You can count with me now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Stop. And open your palms. Ooh. Feel the energy flows from the chest, armpit, bicep, forearm, into your palms. You may recognize energy flows, and flows. That is the, you are discovering the meridian channels. While you practicing the DahnMuDo, if you're engaging with this kind of the sensation, make sure movement more soft and flowing, and also because of the you are with the sensation, your motivation to learn or your motivation to continue to train will be enhanced. So highly recommend describe this kind of the sensation. Next sensation, like to introduce the magnetic field. As you know, the Earth is wrapped around with the magnetic field. And then you will experience while you're doing this training, you need to focus around your fingertip. Are you ready? Okay. Palms are up. It's called a light bulb rotation. Relax the shoulders and hold the light bulb, the round shapes. Okay. Next, rotate. Okay. You don't have to do the fast. Just continuously, motion has to be connected. Now, start to feel at the fingertip areas. You will feel some kind of the energy spinning around. Mm-hmm. Okay, keep going. Great, relax. And then stop. So now magnetic field disappeared, but you have the high, strong tingling sensation on your palms due to your circulation of blood is enhanced. Now let the blood down toward your palms and fingers more. Slowly and slowly bring it down. Now try to feel blood flows from the elbow to your forearm. Now feel your palms. Palms getting expanded. Soon, you will feel temperature rise. More blood attracts, temperature increased. Great, so far I introduced from sweeping the waving energy from the armpit to the elbow and to your palms. Another one is we experience the magnetic field while we're doing light bulb training. And also, we experience how our blood is moving. by practicing this once. Temperature was changed, and palm seemed expanded, actually expanding wherever blood attracts the blood arteries and vessels expanding. As a result, it gets bigger, like you do push-up training, and then your chest, shoulder, and arms getting bigger. Same thing that happens, but result is the minimum. That's why we ignore the reaction of the energy flows. Okay, great job, sir. I hoped you enjoyed this training. As you put in more the sincere efforts into it, the benefits will be much better than you thought. Great job.